COVID-19 Coronavirus Updates.
Hello guys! Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening sa lahat ng nanonood ng aking vlog. Welcome to Travelista Sisters News Report. May good news po ako sa lahat ng nakatira dito sa Saudi Arabia. Yes, tama po ang narinig ninyo. Meron tayong good news. We have a good news to all people who are living here inside Saudi Arabia. Excited na po ba kayo? Gusto niyo na po bang malaman what is the good news all about? Well, makakatanggap po tayo ng mga relief goods galing po sa Ministry of Human Resource and Social Development. Nagbigay po sila ng mga contact numbers na pwede niyong i-contact para at kung papaano niyo makukuha ang relief goods na ipoprovide ng kaharian dito sa Saudi Arabia. Sa tulong po ng vlog kong ito, i-flash ko po sa baba ang mga important contact numbers on each region dito sa Saudi Arabia para po malaman ninyo kung sino po ang tatawagan ninyo at what time available. Ito po ay talagang malaking tulong sa lahat ng tao, hindi lang sa Pinoy, sa mga kapwa ko kabayan dyan na no work, no pay gawa ng pandemic ng COVID-19 at sa lahat ng citizen and residents dito sa Saudi Arabia, pwedeng-pwede po nila i-avail ang mga relief goods na tulong galing po sa Ministry of Human Resources and Social Development. Ito po, ang aking vlog ay binasi ko po ito sa publish. Pinublish po ito sa Saudi Bus and Saudi Expatriates page sa Facebook po. Sa MACA region po, so ang MACA region po are composed of MACA, Jeddah, Taif, Kunfudha, Qalis, and Maysan. So sa mga hindi po nakakaalam kung anong region po sila, so kapag ikaw po ay nakatira sa MACA or sa Jeddah, sa Taif, sa Kunfula, Qalis, and Maysan, ikaw po ay nasa MACA region. So ang MACA region naman po, ang organization or center name ang na tatawagan ninyo is Almawada Society for Family Development. So ito po ay ipa-flash ko po ito sa baba para po masundan ninyo kung ano po ang numero at pangalan ng center name na pwede nyong tawagan kung saan po kayo nakalocate na region dito sa Saudi Arabia. So again po, for MACA region, ang organization center name po is Almawada Society for Family Development. So ang contact number po, 9200014 26, and bukas po sila starting 8 a.m. until 9 p.m. Next is Madina region. So Madina region is composed of Al Ula, Al Hanahiya, Yanbu, and Madina. So kung taga Madina region po kayo, ang organization and center name po is Takaful Charity Organization for Orphan Care. And contact number is 9200001737 at bukas po sila 8 a.m. until 4 p.m. Next po ang Riyadh region. So Riyadh region is composed of Al-Duwadimi, Al-Majma, Karij, Diriya, and Riyadh. Kung nakalocate naman po kayo sa Riyadh region, so ang organization and center name po ng pangalan is Albir Charity Organization in Riyadh, and you can contact them in 9200006 76. Bukas po sila starting 8 a.m. to 2 p.m. Next po ay Eastern Province. So Eastern Province is composed of Kafij, Daran, Kobar, Hofuf, Katif, Damam, Hafar, Albatin, Nariya, Sahat, Jubail, Al-Mubaras, and Ras Taruk. So kung dun po kayo nakatira, iko-contact nyo po ang pangalan po ng organization or center name ng Eastern Province is the Regional Center for Social Responsibility. So, ang contact number po ay 2. Sa telephone po, 9200-25008 at ang mobile number naman po, 0557. Again po, 0557-68529. Bukas naman po sila starting from 8 a.m. to 3 p.m. Next region naman po is Jisan. Jisan is composed of Sabia, Al-Aridha, Samta, and Jasan. So kung taga Jisan region po kayo, ang pangalan po ng ating organization or center name is Abil Charity Organization in Hakamiya para po sa Jisan region. So ang contact number po nila, 2 din po. Una, 0173-400-302 at ang mobile number is 053-0678-293. Bukas naman po sila starting 8 a.m. until 2 p.m. Next region po is Asir region. Asir region is composed of Sab Alalaya, Ahad Rafida, Muhayir Asir, Bisha, Abha, Kamis, and Musat. So kung dun po kayo nakatira sa Asir region, ang pangalan naman po ng ating organizational or center name is Albir Charity Organization in Abha. So you can contact them in two numbers. First is 0172-323-500 at ang mobile number naman po is 9200-4439. Bukas po sila starting 8 a.m. until 2 p.m. Next po is Kasim region. So Kasim region is composed of Riyad Al-Kabra, Unaiza, Al-Badariya, Aras, and Buraida. So kung doon naman po kayo nakatira sa Kasim region, ang ating organizational or center name po is the Regional Center for Social Needs. Ang contact number po is 050-119-0912. Bukas naman po sila starting 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. Next region po is Tabuk. Tabuk region is composed of Duba, Alwaji, and Tabuk. So kung nakatira naman po kayo sa Tabuk region, ang center name po is the Charity Organization for Preserving Food. So mobile number or contact number 055-97-51131. Bukas naman po sila starting 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. Next po is Ha'il region, composed of Al-Shamli at Ahil. Kung nakatira naman po kayo sa Ha'il region, ang center name po is the Regional Center for Social Support and contact number 9200-20127. Bukas naman po sila starting 8 a.m. until 8 p.m. Next region po is Najran region, which is composed of Sharora and Najran. Kung taga Najran region naman po kayo, ang contact, ang name po ng ating center is the Charity Organization for Social Services. And contact number 0175-221525. Bukas naman po sila starting 5 p.m. to 9 p.m. Next region po is Baha region. Ito po ay composed of Al-Baha. Kung taga Al-Baha po kayo, ang center name po is the Organizational for Development, rather, the Organizational for Family Development, Masin, Main. Contact number po, 9200-08372. Bukas naman po sila starting 8 a.m. until 4 p.m. Next region naman po is Northern Borders, composed of Arar. So kung nakatira po kayo sa Northern Borders, ang name po ng center natin is Said Charity Association in Arar. Contact number po 0500-554-599. Bukas po siya starting 8 a.m. to 2 p.m. Next region po is Jawaf. So, sa Jawaf po, ang center name po niya is the Organizational for Social Development in Jawaf. contact number po 0501187059. Bukas naman po siya starting 1 PM to 6 PM. So guys, yun na po ang 13 regions ng contact numbers kung pwede nyo saan i-contact ang mga center name and organizational name on your own region para po makakuha ng relief goods galing po sa Ministry of Human Resource and Social Development. Talaga pong malaking tulong ito ang mga relief goods na makukuha natin lalo na po sa mga trabahante na no work, no pay at natamaan dahil sa pandemic na COVID-19. And sana po ang vlog ko pong ito ay makatulong po sa inyo at madagdagan po ang inyong kaalaman tungkol po dito. For recap po, basahin nyo lang po below sa description box ang lahat ng information na nasasabi ko po na tungkol dito sa aking vlog. Para po hindi po kayo mawala, just read the description box for the telephone numbers and center names on each region and what time po sila open.
For more updates, just tune in Travelista Sisters YouTube channel. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.